The 42-year-old Sinyepe was returning home when he was shot and killed in cold blood. Sinyepe was an employee in the Ministry of Education, Arts and Culture in the Zambezi region. It is suspected that Sinyepe might have become a victim of the assailants who were busy executing a housebreaking in the same street where he lived. He was shot before he could reach his house on the road reserve less than 10 meters from his house. No one has been arrested in connection with his murder. Sililombiana, NBC News, Katima Mulilo.